Hi, welcome to Polish Batisia. So today I'm going to show you how I installed this wig that I made. In the end, this is what I came up with. Just gonna start with my Meek Mill braids all the way to the back. I'm doing like a 6 to 8 braids to the back. So I'm gonna take my blonde thread and sew that last braid down. So I'm gonna grab my got to be glue. I'm using got to be glue to pull back my edges so I can protect my real hair. I'm putting on alcohol to remove any dirt or oil so the glue can stick. Spraying got to be glue so that it can dry faster. Wig cap and applying got to be around the edges. I'm starting with the first layer of glue. Wig cap down and giving my glue time to dry. Applying concealer that is closer to my skin complexion. I'm applying the concealer onto my wig as well. Now I'm placing my wig on my head. Careful not to put any hair into the glue while putting on your wig. Taking my comb and mashing the lace into the glue. Putting on your wig. Now I'm mapping out where I want my baby hairs to go. While I did my makeup, I decided to switch to a side part. I really hate middle parts on me, you guys. Like or subscribe to my channel. Comment below if you would like a more detailed video on how I make my wigs, or if you want to see how I do my curls.